As support grows for the Bharat Band called today by farmer groups to mark 1 year of the contentious agricultural laws, which they say will allow private companies monopoly over the farm sectors, the Band has begun and traffic is affected in several areas, though farmer organizations have said that emergency services won't be affected. The 6 a.m. to 4 p.m. protest today may see government and private offices, educational and other institutions, shops, industries and commercial establishments shut. All medical establishments, however, will be open. Also, if a student needs to appear for an exam, passage will reportedly be cleared. The farmers' groups have said they will not allow movement on some sections of national highways. This morning, Delhi Meerut Expressway was blocked near the Ghazipur protest site, affecting the traffic coming from Uttar Pradesh. Delhi police has stepped up patrolling in 3 border points and no protester will be allowed to enter the national capital. Farmers have also blocked the Shambhu border between Punjab and Haryana. The Congress has asked all its workers, state unit chiefs and heads of frontal organizations to take part in the Bharat Band. Congress General Secretary Organization K.C. Venugopal tweeted, "Party workers will extend full support to the peaceful Bharat Band. We believe in the right of our farmers and we will stand by them in their fight against the black farm laws." In Uttar Pradesh, BSP Supremo Mayawati too said that her party would support a peaceful Band. Farmers, especially from the states of Punjab, Uttar Pradesh and Haryana, have been protesting at Delhi's borders since November last year, demanding that agricultural reforms introduced by the central government be withdrawn. Several rounds of talks between farmers and the government have not yielded any result.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.